If you're in a bad position in your life, find a way out. Because no one is gonna save you. Save yourself. You don't have time to waste time. Because every second of every moment of every day counts. You better get busy right now, because once it's over, you won't get it back. Once this life is over, it can't come back. You are not here to do nothing with your life. Right now is all you have. And if tomorrow is promised, do something with it. Speak life. Speak life. Think about life itself. Here today, gone tomorrow. Each day that you live is a chance to win. No one is promised a second of air. No one is promised to wake up the very next day. All you got is this moment right now. This day right now. So do the things that will better you, because the time that you have is not much time at all. Live this life the best way you know how. Pride will take you down. Love will lift you up. Find something that you believe in that you know will lift you up when you're down. Don't you dare think that tomorrow is gonna wait for you. The moment you close your eyes may be your last time. Too many people right now are no longer on this earth. And they had a chance, but they didn't take it. They didn't better themselves. They didn't get their health in the right place. They didn't get their minds in the right place. They spent too much time wasting it, as if time owes them. Time doesn't owe you. Time doesn't belong to you. But you have a moment. You have this moment right now. Whatever mistakes you made, you're still here. Make every day count. What plans do you have today? How much peace do you have in your heart? Where do you want to go from here in your life? What are your plans for the rest of your life? Don't waste your time doing nothing. This is when you have to go within yourself and know that you must make every day count. Because tomorrow doesn't belong to you. Feeling sorry? Not gonna work. Not gonna help you. Being down? We all go through it. I can't stay neutral. I have to press on. You got to press on. For each day you live, for each day you breathe, there's a chance. Each day that you open your eyes, there's a chance. So let's go. When you say that you're not gonna make it, then you won't make it. But when you say, I gotta make it, you will win it all. It's my time, and I got to put the work in, and I got to be hungry enough to go after it each and every day. I understand it will never be easy. I understand that I got to work, but I will not give up. I know that I have to work. I know that I have to believe. I know I have to trust in me. Because that's the power, ladies and gentlemen. That is the ultimate truth, is believing. You got to stand on it every day. Tomorrow does not belong to any of us. Tomorrow, it has already set the stage for what's coming. So let's go and live. Open up your mindset and live. Feel your heart beating and live. Not one living human being is perfect. Not one. But we have to do our best to do the things that we must do to carry on. It's too hard. I don't want to do it. Then it's you with the problem. Stop playing the blame game and go about your business. It's up to me now. When it starts to get too tough for you and you don't seem to have the mental capacity to fight through the pain and the agony, you still gotta stand. And sometimes you just gotta stand alone. Whatever it is that you need to do, get it done, and get it done right now. How can you say you enjoy life if you're not taking care of yourself? How can you say you are living your best life if you're not taking care of your life? Get up and transform your mindset. Get up and live. Swallow that pride. Let's do it together. Let's get to work together. Let's lift each other up together. Make every day count. For each day you live, for each day you breathe, there's a chance. Be productive, be strong, and from the bottom of my heart, ladies and gentlemen, conduct your business.